But just look at the athleticism on Sarah Levi to just hold her feet. She had defenders. She manages to stay upright, gets a hand free, times so well. Ismaya running on her inside and crosses over for a second try in this match.
For Levy on the outside, trying to take them on, use that strength, those long levers. Keeps the ball alive for Maher back on the inside. Levy and Maher combine, and it's another score for Ilona Maher.
USA are firing on all cylinders.